I'll be short and brief. In 2.5 hours, almost, is this what you really want to be doing moving forward? Every time a condo community has a problem, meetings like this, studies, I think the county ordinance puts the issue of seawall maintenance on private property owners. If these are private property owners, then the onus is on them. This board should not have to go through this with hundreds of condominiums and homeowners associations in Collier County. Thank you.
Thank you.